Good morning, folks. I'm Poncelet Ileleji, CEO of Jokkolabs Banjul. We are proud to be part of the Open Knowledge Network, and it's really exciting that it's been relaunched, and we look forward from the Gambia to contribute our own quota and make it great again. For with openness, we can achieve great things in the world using data. Thank you.